sincere. Just cause I'm leaving, it don't mean I won't be right by your side when you need me, and you can't see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know you're scared when I'm not here, but I'll always be right there. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. That real feeling, Uncle Sam don't like to wait. He's got a big old plane that's gonna take me far away. I know I act tough, but there's a churning in my gut. Cause I just can't call you up and thank you rough. Oh, I let you hug my neck and answer. It's cause your name, it don't mean I won't be right by your side when you need, and you can't see me in the middle of the night. Just close your eyes and say a prayer. It's okay, I know. Even though you're leaving, I ain't going nowhere. Daddy, I'm afraid. Won't you stay a little while? Never thought I'd see the day I had to say goodbye. Daddy, please don't go. I can't do this on my own. There's no way that I can walk this road alone. Daddy, grab my hand and say, cause
I'm y'all's substitute teacher, Mr. Garvey. I taught school for 20 years in the inner city. So don't even think about messing with me. Y'all feel me? Okay, let's take a roll here. Jay Quellen. Where's Jay Quellen at? No Jay Quellen here?
Do you mean Jacqueline?
Okay, so that's how it's gonna be. Y'all wanna play. Okay then. I got my eye on you, Jay Quellen. Balake. Where is Balake at? No Balake here today. Yes, sir.
My name is Blake.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Blake?
What? Do you want to go to war, Balake?
No.
Because we could go to war.
No.
I'm for real. I'm for real. So you better check yourself. D-Nice. Is there a D-Nice? If one of y'all says some silly ass name, this whole class is gonna feel my wrath. Now, D-Nice.
Do you mean Denise?
Son of a bitch! You say your name right, right now.
Denise?
Say it right.
Denise.
Correctly.
Denise.
Right.
Denise.
Right.
D-Nice.
That's better. Thank you. Now, A-A-Ron, where are you? Where is A-A-Ron right now? No A-A-Ron, huh? Well, you better be sick, dead, or mute, A-A-Ron.
Here.
Oh, man. Why didn't you answer me the first time I said it,
huh?
I'm just asking you, I said it like four times, so why didn't you say it the first time I said A-A-Ron?
Pronounced Aaron.
Son of a bitch! You told me to stop, Aaron. Now take your ass on down to Oshag Hennessy's office right now and tell him exactly what you did.
Who?
Oshag Hennessy.
Principal O'Shaughnessy.
Get out of my goddamn classroom before I break my foot off in your ass. Insubordinate and churlish.
What is up, Animation Nation? KG is here. Day 2. Fucking Melee. Fucking Clash. I think I lost one on Clash yesterday. I don't remember. On KG. Brittany's here. Hi, my moderator, Sticky. Jericho says gay. Weird. Welcome to the stream, bud. Never saw you before. Timmy Turner, welcome. 7X, Sean, Energy, welcome. Jimmy Mack, run a perfect. Yeah, I'd love to run a perfect today. Yeah, let's not go live until I have this up. There we go. Let's start out with Clash, I think. I don't know, what did we lose on yesterday? Oh, we got a perfect on Melee. We lost the last one on Clash, that's what it was. I don't like the, I like it on this side. So let's go with this first, because it's the shit of it. Anyway, I was just talking to 7X right before my stream, and he convinced me to switch to Wild Brian for Melee. So that's what we're gonna do on that. Fixed screen. Okay. Yes, I shall. Nope, I don't want to grab that. There we go. Screen fixed. Good. All right. Yeah. So we're going to go with Clash first anyway. We're running the eggnog. I think on day 2, I kind of want Roger for his shield and bodyguard. What's up, Matt? Welcome. Steven. Well, this is a one shot. I guess we'll go with our PC so that it's not a one shot. And the bitch dies. Yeah, that's how we roll. We're only at level 24 though. God, if that was at like level 30, we'd have been fucking dead as shit. Not. Alright, well, this is Clash. I think we can survive. I want to say we can. Yeah, we did. Woo! Close, though. This is only level 25, so we could be super fucked here. We'll get this one. Forex gem offers coming. I'd love to see that. I will take all the free gems you want. I'll give you my PayPal. If you want to give me some money, I'll buy gems with it. I'll use all the money you give me to buy gems. All of it. I'm thinking this is better. Peter's drawing. Uh-oh. Pointillism. Oh, my God. Oh, it's Puzzler. Never mind. I thought somebody had a fucking Clash deck set. Or a Melee deck. Well, I guess it wouldn't have mattered because this is Clash, so. Whatevs. Good job, Puzzler.
Some bling for Britt. She's got all the bling she needs on her finger. The offer wall actually never screwed me over. I don't use it much, but I mean, I have. And I've never not gotten it. All right, so we got Jaime's here. James Jawan Mess. I don't know. Oh, that's cool. All right. Okay, buddy. Bye-bye. Ouch! What's up, AWAS? Welcome, bud. Just working on this first account for Clash. AWAS, how are you doing in Clash? Did you go with the full Eggnog Roger PC deck? I know you showed it off, but I was never sure if a full PC deck would be really effective in Clash. AWAS has 25 CM3 Eggnog Roger PC. Full Eggnog, but full PC is what I'm asking. Who is this Jerka guy? What the fuck? Being so mean the whole stream. Might have to put him in timeout. Should I go with a epic PC here? Or save it for slot 2, because he's going to get 24 cheer. Oh my gosh, no. Nope, let's go with it. Oh fuck. Wow. I forgot they get the combo first. Oh, well it's... Oh no! That's game over. Fuck you, Alvaez, you bitch. God damn it. I know where your mom lives. What kind of shit is that? What's up, goddamn motherfucker? I know, where is Petty? I just lost. He should have been here for that. Damn it, and I did not get my epic PC, or not epic. Legendary PC. Yep. Good job, sleepy fuck. Face for Mace McCloud. Fuck you. Well, there we go. Another shitty day for KG. Let's see what the bottom is. 38901, 38631, 38736, 38811, 37881. Not too far. Block AY is up number 100. fucker, what are you doing, motherfucker? Who the fuck is jerk? Ah. You're starting to scare me for a second. I was going to put you on timeout. You drinking wine tonight or something? Feeling froggy? Alright, so here it is. We're going to go with the deck that 7X suggested me use. Let's try it out. You know I'm drunk. Yeah, I know you're drunk if you're watching my stream and shit talking like crazy. So that clash that we did just a minute ago was the only one that I lost on yesterday. I won. I got perfect on everything else. So we're going to go with this, obviously. And one shot the fuck out of that. No? Oh my god. What? That's all right. Check out this cheer. I want to see this. Not that we need it, but whatever. Yeah, not bad. Okay. You should just change your name to Fucker so I know who the fuck you are. Oh, it's this motherfucker that just beat me in Clash. Oh my god. But I got you this time, bitch. Don't I? Yep. All right, let's see if we can keep this going. 3870, that's good. Raven 79 from Brewjax. Coming at me with an Amy. I have no fucking item cards. Now I'm fucked. I'm super fucked. Told ya. And that's game over. Goddamn fucking RNG. Ain't nothing you can do. What you gonna do? Yeah, it's better until you don't get a fucking Brian in your hand. Britt has a wrench because she's my moderator. Stop it, Brittany. Seriously, if they're gonna take the power of the PC away, they need to take the power of the AI away. Do not buff the AI. Like, it's simple. That first Zap Melee, the AI got no buff. I was super excited about this event. Now I'm just like, meh. Well, let's hope he punches straight up. It's the only way we're going to win. If he doesn't punch straight up, we lose. That's it. Gotta go with a Brian, but no, that'll die. Punch straight up, dude. Do it. Do it. Oh, it didn't even work. Super fucked. That's game over. Not enough punch to get through. It worked with Hank. I beat him with Hank. Oh, fucking Bannister. What the fuck do you have set? Oh my god, I grabbed the wrong Brian. I grabbed my unfused fucking Brian. And because I did that, it's a loss. Yup. I just lost because I grabbed my unfused Brian. Holy fuck. That's sad. I would have won that. Fuck shtick, man. That pisses me off. Hi, Hawkarn. Hackern. Jimmy Mack, welcome to the stream. Yeah, the toy combo is really nice. I don't know. I really like punch combos on my clashes and melees. Yeah, he's got cripple and craze, but I've got craze, no cripple. I don't know. Either way, I gotta switch to another account. It's kind of depressing. Yeah, I'm top 100 right now, but I'm just mad at myself for throwing that single fuse Brian rather than a quad. He wasn't even fused. It's not even a fused Brian. It's unfused fucking Brian. I just completely fucked that up. Just messing around, fucker. There's no KG Jr. Butthole babies, what? And they're coming my asshole. What you talking about, Willis? If anything, I'm having shower drain babies. Oh shit. I gotta get that plan B for my shower drain. Alright, so we did win them all yesterday on this account. Not sure how, because we're going with Bill. And I have a couple PC, one unfused Roger and eggnog. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, I don't expect to do well. I can't believe I won them all, actually. Ray Ray, 34, from League of Assassins, up first. That's a fighter card. Let's see if our Boppo will survive. And it did, but barely. Shit, we can't get another Bill out there. Fuck. We're gonna die. I told you this was a shit fucking deal. Yeah, that's game. I gotta go get a mirror. Fuck this. Lost at level 25. Got no bills. All right, hopefully my slot one survives and I can motivate this shit. Yeah, I'll survive. Not sure that it's gonna help. Well, I did heal it. So there is that. Oh, it's gonna be a victory. Load much. This guy's an S-Mart? Who the fuck is that? Never heard of him. Guess I'm not in that guild. Oh, that sucks. I'm gonna die. This is the worst thing to use for Clash ever. Ever. Dumbest shit ever. I'd be better off using fucking Roger with no CM. Because how does Bill hold up to anything? He doesn't. I'm retarded for even trying this shit. All right, slot one LTJ. Everybody's saying slot one LTJ. Fine. That's actually good. I like that. Oh, Jesus. Fuck you, fucker. Can you change your fucking deck already? How many years have you been running a fucking foul deck in Arena? Jesus Christ. I haven't faced you in a long time. I forgot all about it. Well, we don't have an option for LTJ this time. I think it's so fucked up that fucker never joins my streams and he's here today and I face his fucking deck. I have not faced that deck in a year. Why didn't you guys tell me my video's off center? There. Thanks. Now he tells me as I'm fucking fixing it. All right, so that's even worse than KG, I think. Oh, that's right. I'm using art for pointillism. Because I have four Stewies in my deck. Fuck it. All right, I'm gonna beat myself here. Let's see. Three. Oh yeah, I got me. I got me good. Punch slot two. Oh, you son of a bitch. That's all right. That's game. Fuck you, KG. Fuck you. What's up, Golden? Or Dog Golden? The Dog Golden? I thought it was Golden Dog. Weird. Okay. Uh-oh. Here we go with Corey 50. Not bad. Thought he was going to go PC on me, but he's going for a combo. I'm going to go with a higher health here, because Bobenstein, obviously. Bobenstein, sorry. And that's a one shot? Fuck yeah, there's the PC I was looking for. And that was a one shot as well, holy fuck. Wow, I went with O'Brien. I meant to combo it, but whatever. I'm hitting for 70 punch here, so that's good. Here we go. It's Golden Dog. Then why are you the Dog Golden? All right, we haven't made it past 3870 today yet on anything. and we're not gonna do it now. Yeah, we're fucked. Wow. Can I get a fucking break today? Jesus, man. Just let me get to the 4,000s, man. This guy, I played this guy earlier. Oops, that's a Brian. Oh no! God damn that Brian statue. Punch straight up, you douchebag. You're gonna get murked. Look at that. You done got murdered. Asshat. Come on, let me win this one to get into 4,000. Oh my god! Ah! I definitely don't have an answer for this. Only if he punches slot 2. Maybe. Maybe. Punch slot 2. Oh, it left with 3 health! God damn it! Look at that, and I'm dead. Just like that. God damn it. Ugh. You need CM3. Yeah, where do I get it, huh? Oh, the Brian box? Yeah, no thanks. Damn it. Yeah, I definitely need CM3. If I had CM3, I would have fucking won all these. And here I go, combo this fucking piece of shit again. Whatever, at least it gives me a victory. Ugh, I'm so mad right now. Did not get into the 4,000s. Malice blocked me from that. Alright guys, that's it. KG's done. 39441. Oh my gosh, look at this shit. I'm such a sad, sad man. Oh my god, come on. I'm not even top 100. Fucking Craig's at 100. Eat a damn dick. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I hate you all. Fuck you all. Ugh. God. So bad. At least I already got the mythic from a pool on shark, so whatevs. I don't know. So yeah, good night. KG gonna be out. Love y'all, hate ya, fuck ya. Tomorrow is another. Oh, thank you. My voice of reason here, Jiminy Cricket. Lighten up, KG. Tomorrow is another day. KG, out. Peace.